Myself Ajay Gupta, working as a senior president and unit head at Hairhar Complex. The plant operations started in 1972 with sustainability always at its core. This is the only plant in pulp and fiber business of Aditya Birla Group which has integrated operations of pulp as well as fiber. This is the location where we have all value chain components, that is right from nursery to forestation and then to wood manufacturing and then pulp and then the fiber. At Hairhar, safety, discipline and values are non-negotiable. The entire campus has been divided into 200 different grids, where each grid is having a different safety owner who is responsible to maintain the safety and discipline in that particular area. To have this seamless life, we believe that we must explore what matters. The talent council is in place where talent is identified and groomed. We believe that the best ecological practices are economical as well. We have started campaign to convert this whole campus in a zero waste campus. We have started educating our colony residents to segregate waste into three different categories. That is kitchen waste, plastic waste, and the food waste. In the plant side, we have already taken actions to convert our organic waste into vermicompost. Under CSR, we are providing a sustainable livelihood to the villagers of 10 adopted villages. We also conducted one alumni meet on 31st December, where we invited around 60 retired members of Grasim Hairhar family with their spouses and family members. It was a wonderful experience. We are color blind, race blind, reason blind, and religion blind. I invite all of you to this complex to visit us, where each one of us is determined to make this place the best place to live and best place to work. And we all say,
we believe in ABG.
And we are very proud of this.